Hey guys, I just wanted to make a little update video on my watch on really what happened to it and a pretty big coincidence that I found online. So basically, after looking at this a bit closer, I figured out what happened exactly. It's actually a lot worse than I initially thought. Initially, I thought the screen broke off. Nope, there's more than that. So the battery, which is this right here, swelled up. It expanded, it swelled up, and it popped the screen off. That's how the screen came off. The battery ended up swelling up so much until the screen just popped off. That's what happened there. Now, the main thing that I think is a really big coincidence, either it's a coincidence or this is just something on Apple's end. Also, sorry if you hear my dog. Basically, online, I like research to see if I wasn't the only one that had this problem. Apparently, it's a huge problem with these watches that other people have ran into. So a guy online said, "Oh yeah, my watch, broke, and today, and of course, 17 days after warranty, after their warranty was up." Well, I was like, "Oh, 17 days after your warranty was up for your watch." I do the math. I literally find a website. What day was it? 17 days ago. December 25th, which is Christmas. And this is yesterday that I did this. It broke yesterday. 17 days from yesterday was Christmas. And I got this watch Christmas 2017. So 4-year warranty, which I believe I had, was up 17 days. And same with this person online. After their warranty had been up for 17 days and they ran into the same issue. I don't know if that's a coincidence or if that's just, I don't know. It's so strange. And I thought it was the weirdest thing ever. But in other news, I plan on getting a new watch soon. I'm going to get the Series 3 because the Series 1 and Series 2 are both discontinued. And the 3 is the cheapest I can get. And it's an upgrade to this still. It's still an upgrade to this from this. So it's an upgrade from this, and it's the cheapest I can get. So I don't care. I wanted to, as long as it does the same things that this one does, I'm good. So it's an upgrade, and it's the cheapest one I could find. I could get the 7 or the Series 7 watch, but those are like $700. So I don't think I'm going to do that. But the Series 3, which I can find at Best Buy, is pretty cheap. It's like $100-something, so and it's brand new, so I'm fine in that department. What I'm waiting for is I'm waiting for this thing to die. I believe the battery is at 6% right now. I could still check the battery on my phone of my watch, and my phone says 6%. It was at like 20 this morning, and I left it here, and I came home about 5 minutes ago from school and is now at 6%. So yeah, that's just a bit of an update, and yeah, that's gonna wrap it up. Thanks for watching.